The Rude cheers fill the arena for Monday Night Raw.
Things just became absolutely glorious. Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
Not from you, Byron. How many times do we have to go through this?
I've been practicing all week.
You haven't gotten any better.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, the glorious Robert Roode.
Can do Monday Night Raw as part of the 2018 Superstar Shakeup, and what a coup.
Well, everything about Roode's first class, from his robe to his entrance to his performance in the ring.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias.
Hello, I am Elias. And as the man who holds the power of the wind in his fist, I've got one question for everybody here tonight. Who wants to walk with Elias? Now, I have been all across the world. I've been to Paris, I've been to Italy, all across Europe, South America, South Africa, you name it, Elias has been there and it has brought me here tonight. And it seems everywhere I go, no matter what I do, a universal truth follows me. And I am certain that everyone here knows it. It is that WWE stands for... I said WWE stands for... Well, I gotta tell you, I certainly came prepared with a song tonight, but before I get started, I need you all to do a few things for me. I need you to silence your cell phones, hold your applause, and shut your mouths! I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face. I'm waiting for a town that's not such a disgrace. But I see so many stupid people, I wanna punch them in the face.
Graves, are you ready to walk with Elias?
Negative, Ghost Rider.
He's got his own album, Corey. How can you deny what this man is all about?
In the ring, bell to bell, absolutely. I've got all the respect in the world for what Elias is capable of. But when he strums his guitar, it makes my ears bleed.
I'd actually kind of like to see that.
I'm so excited.
I can tell.
true veteran of the squared circle, Robert Roode is a master of forcing his opponents to wrestle his slower-paced, more methodical style of match.
And on the other side of the ring is Elias, a gifted musician with real in-ring talent who can't seem to stop himself from breaking his guitars over the backs of his critics.
Elias's melodies may be cheap and flimsy, but his guitars are not. That shattering sound when he takes one to an opponent may be the most beautiful chord he ever manages to play.
Oh, look at this, fireman's carry. Hoping to end it early. Plenty of fight left.
Too soon. Guys, there's no debating Roode's greatness since arriving here in WWE. But let's not forget, Roode was also a world-renowned superstar before he even showed up here.
Sometimes I think Elias is more focused on his music than in-ring competition. Is he still a credible threat in this matchup?
Elias may spend a lot of time in the studio cutting tracks, but don't be fooled. He's also putting the work in at the gym. He's a tough, physical competitor who's grabbed wins off guys like Finn Balor and John Cena.
Yeah, Elias knows when it's time to cut the music and get to work. I wish that time came more often, but regardless, you can't underestimate his in-ring ability. Elias is somehow looking good right now.
Yeah, it's obvious that something got into him.
I want to go back to Corey's great point about Roode's pre-WWE career. With two decades of experience under his belt, Roode really has made a name for himself the world over.
Which is why I think he was able to hit the ground running when he made his debut in NXT in 2016.
Oh, and then it's Roode with the offense.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Now back to the ring.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Oh, and the rolling neck snap. You're watching Monday Night Raw.
Double underhook applied.
And shoulders are down.
So resourceful.
Saw that one coming.
And again, yet another counter.
Roode with an earth-shattering spine buster.
That was glorious.
Still in it.
Got the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Check out Roode's offense.
Guys, can we take
Elias setting it up?
Oh, boy.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Caught him flush. Elias better not waste this up.
This could do it. Roode pops the shoulder up.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Man, this has been a great setting it up.
Hallelujah.
Guys, I think this one's over.
Uh-oh, this might be the end of Elias tonight.
And maybe not.
Not yet.
What a match. Suplex. I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Which will start the referee's count.
Feeling glorious right now.
I'll be in trouble, Byron.
How impressive was that reversal?
He thinks he has it.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Oh, perfect kick. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Just sending a message there.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Overhead suplex.
Oh, Elias able to avoid damage.
Flying belt.
Oh, stomping away.
Discus lariat.
That was nasty.
Referee in position.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He skirts away, living to fight another day.
Just a step quicker. Saw that one coming.
Ooh, what impact.
Two. Who wants to walk with the Lions? Three.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
I hate to admit it, but Elias isn't awful right now.
We'll see if he can sustain the effort to do real damage.
forced Elias to retire his singing career.
Tough to top that one, folks. We were lucky to be here to witness a match filled with technical prowess, amazing moves, and seemingly non-stop action.
Man, oh man, look at that.
Here is your winner, the glorious Robert Roode.
Big singles win here, guys.
Well, no one's gonna be walking with Elias tonight, I can tell you that much.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.